My favorite part of this mod is how the controls worked out. This little arrangement here with these little brass levers that push the original buttons from the monitor behind. So we've got on and off, we've got the menu, up and down, and you can see everything works easily and smoothly. And there you go.